Get into position. Position.
Hi.
This is all, we already filmed this, but he wasn't recording.
He wasn't recording, so this is the second time. Hey, it's Quince and Jay. We're just chilling. We're just doing... What are we doing today, Loof?
Oh, it's just a day in the life.
Today's going to be a regular day. Let me just masticate for a bit.
Huh?
Today we're going to go pick up a new ride.
Oh, yeah, actually?
Because the money just came in and we're just like swimming. Lachlan's really struggling with insurance. So if you are in the insurance business and you know how to
get someone to get a good deal.
With a horrible driving history.
No.
Insurance.
Like a really bad driver.
No, I have a good driving history.
Awful, failed.
I've never been at fault in an accident.
Neither.
Okay, Jack.
Neither.
We're going to go cook some food because we're f***ing hungry and we're men.
We're gonna need trays.
Hey mum, we got any trays?
We were just looking in there, we didn't see
him. hang on, I gotta read the instructions.
Place in oven with box at 300 degrees Celsius.
Yes, we want trays.
Oh no, but we don't want mum's crippled body to help us, she's in pain. Alright mum, can you really quickly teach me how to use the oven?
Yeah, I just did.
You were like, that's
the oven.
Pie. She wants a pie. That's why she's helping, because she wants a f***ing pie.
How come you keep your sauce in the cupboard when it says,
hey,
refrigerate after opening?
All right, I'm going to now insert the food in the oven.
Why did you have to think about that?
I don't know.
Nah, that's like 28 degrees.
Ah, that's hot.
And over here we have some lavender, and if you pluck a little bead off and then clap it, smell that?
Yeah, it smells like my grandma's house.
That's a fragrance of life right there. That's what makes the world go round.
Grandma.
But I feel like we're forgetting something. Is there anything I've forgotten?
Oh, the pies!
Oh shit, the pies!
Don't worry, they're not even like half cooked.
What?
Oh hell yeah.
Then it's nothing, there's no... There ain't nothing I love better than a glass of milk in the morning!
What do you got to say to us?
Okay, the current mission is I've just bought a motor vehicle with... Okay, so the vehicle needs to come here, but the thing about that is I don't have it insured, and we're having a little bit of trouble acquiring insurance.
Yeah, why are we having a bit of trouble?
I have a questionable background in motor vehicles. Yeah. Darcy is one of our passionate tomato farmers from New South Wales. You'll often find his plump, juicy tomatoes in our sauces. It says this. It says it.
Darcy is one of our passionate tomatoes. Is this you?
Nah, you got me.
Is that you?
You got me. Right, and the new car has arrived. Darcy, introduce us.
What up? This is the new whip. It's pretty scratched, so we don't have to get hell cut about the first cat. Sky scratch.
How are we looking at the pies?
Good.
I'll check. We're cooking pies. None of us know how to use an oven.
Are we going to at least talk about what the f*** you're wearing today, Jackson?
You just not judge me about what I wear, Lachlan, all the time. Every day I walk into Lachlan's room and I go, what do you think? And I'm wearing the most retarded shit ever.
Because yesterday you were wearing no socks with like running shoes and jeans.
Yeah, with a denim jacket. That's what I do at the club.
Darcy, how's the pie itch?
Yeah, just when you're checking the pie, don't you?
When you're cooking a lot, like most women do, when you're... Jack- no, listen, okay, don't put this in, but it's good.
Darcy, the itch on the...
What are you doing?
They're actually
pretty. Why do you keep
hiding? That's being done, I'll be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna
call it there. No, they're gonna be golden on the top.
That is...
Want it?
Come on.
Just come out of the oven.
Let's have Adam, boys.
Just come out of the oven.
You want it?
Why are we putting it in the...
Well, it's hot. They're probably a little bit overcooked now that I've realized.
Did this actually say my name on it?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were joking, but it actually says my name.
Yeah.
Mum, on the back of the sauce bottle it says Darcy, one of our passionate farmers. Oh, that's good.
What do you reckon? Does it taste good? Let us know any second.
It's pretty good.
Great, glad we waited 45 minutes to hear that.
So, in year three, I was like, I want to be friends with Darcy. Got to get into the...
Great place to stand, man.
I was like, that Darcy guy, he's pretty cool. I got to...
What are you guys doing? Oh.
I was like, I gotta come friends with Darcy.
Where's the sauce?
Get out of it! So I was like, I'll give him a cool nickname. Darcy Sauce. I was like, hey Darcy Sauce. And he's like, f*** off. And I'm like, that's your new name. And he's like, get f***ed.
You think I was gonna think that was cool? Man, then you're an idiot.
Okay, Darcy Sauce.
With somebody who loves me! Wow, what a day! With somebody! Ah, what a feel to think! With
Okay, so Mum's recently fallen down a large embankment of rocks and she broke her back. So now we're gonna take her to the hospital. And you guys are coming with.
Me and Quince are in the back.
What up? Back
of everyone goes sus first try on Instagram.
Yeah,
first try. First try, F-U-R-S-T. Not L-Dog Drive.
I think she's gonna have to get put down.
Mum, are you going into labour? That's what it sounds like.
Imagine that, fourth brother.
What if Mum just...
Another
birthing.
After 20 years.
Darcy.
What up?
You're gonna be an uncle.
Gonna be... What?
Coughlin, which one's... Which way's left?
That one, that way.
Fucking hell.
Cough.
I think we're being tailed, boys.
Why who?
This is going to be the funnest trip to the hospital ever.
That's
in
them.
History.
They're following us, Quince.
Yeah.
We're still on the way to the hospital with Mum, fucking dying
I
or something.
Dying.
Yeah, so what we're doing here today is we're taking Mum to the hospital because she fell. Now, Mum, what actually happened?
She fell down a large cliff, face.
She turned funny.
She turned.
Are we all getting...
We need a wheelchair, stat!
Stop.
I'm going to let me out.
We'll go find a park and then debrief.
Right, so we're here. We're waiting for Mum to get fixed. They're going to fix her back. They're going to put her in a full body cast, I think. Nah, she's getting some sort of x-ray. But we've got the reins of her vehicle for now. So I say we take her for a little bit of a test drive, don't you think, Darcy?
Oh, it's there's cops, man. It's the police.
Oh, we're getting busted, bro. So many drugs on me. So many, like all of the drugs. Like one example of every drug that there is.
So
in
like
this,
a,
in this, like an all-you-can-eat buffet with
like
every
a drug.
Drug
encyclopedia.
Yeah, yeah. Hello, welcome to your Uber today, sir. Where would you like to be taken to?
Just want you to obey the road rules.
Look, the road rules are for interpretation. It's more of a vague guideline. You haven't given me a destination.
I gave you a destination on the app.
I'm not one of those traditionalists.
You're telling me I got into the wrong car.
I go off the book. I don't go by those apps. What are they? Those electronics. Look, I'm a traditional...
So how the heck did you know I needed to be picked up by
a bloody... You just looked like you were looking to go somewhere, right?
Oh,
don't have any of those F-posses either.
Oh,
this
my...
is all off the grid.
Uber right? Doesn't have any of that either. Just... Should have got a taxi instead.
I don't want any of those systems, all right? This is just the old-fashioned, tell me where you got to go and pay in cocaine and you'll get there. Any distance, literally across the country, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I want to go to Dandenong local street pub.
Dandenong local street pub. I'm going to have to get some fuel because we're in for a journey.
Now, look, if you want to keep it local, let's just go do a little stertsy for the boys.
All right, let's do a stertz. All right, we're just killing time until Mum finds out that she can't walk. Back in the day, here's a story. I'm not going to name names. Remember how there's the Christmas pageant and then there's like a fair down here usually?
Yeah.
I was with two people, two lovebirds, and they were hooking up behind the bunyip. And then me and another friend climbed over the top and we looked over the bottom. We caught them.
Wow.
I'll name names after you've cut.
Yeah.
And then another friend that we're with,
cut.
She got upset that her friend was hooking up and she started crying.
Wow.
And if she's watching, she knows who she is.
Oh. Mum has been fixed.
No, I haven't.
That was a lie.
All right, it's chilly out here, but I've just received the new whip. All right, this is the whip. It's a Ford. So what happened is I had another car, which was a RAV4, so I just smashed right, what is it, stop.
This is cinematic.
Into the back of me, and then I waited a few months, and then I was like, should probably claim insurance on that.
Yeah.
So I typed it into the insurance thing, and they're like, hey, we've got some news, your car's fucked, so we're gonna take it, but we're gonna give you a bunch of money. So they gave me a bunch of money, and this is my new boy.
It's like a Tesla with a Ford badge on it.
I don't know. It's pretty snazzy, if you ask me. Bit snazzy, bit too... I'd say, one might say it's a bit too snazzy for me. Look at this. You ready for this? You ready for this one? You ready? You gotta click it twice, apparently.
That is unreal.
What happens if you put that there?
No! You're an idiot.
I'm a madman.
I feel like Neil Armstrong, but...
What do you mean?
Like a bloody astronaut. There's a bloody microphone up there.
No, there's not.
There is.
What?
There's a microphone up there.
Oh!
Dude's got Bluetooth, three tooth, all the teeth.
Bro, there's USB in this hole.
Huh?
The glove box goes so far back. I'm not even touching the end yet.
Are you kidding?
I'm serious.
All right, it's been a fun vlog. I hope you've learned a couple lessons. Don't know where Jackson went, he's gone. But a lot of things happen. I've no idea how long this has gone for, hopefully 10 minutes, but also maybe 5 and also maybe 4. Make sure that you like the video if you had fun and leave a comment about your favorite part and also about which one of us is your favorite, but it's me. Goodbye.